guys, welcome to Naked Chefs, where we cook naked for no goddamn reason.
I got a spoon.
And I'm my assistant chef here, Mr. Nicobolzico the Greatest. And today, we are going to make cauliflower rice, which is really easy and it's a good alternative to rice, and it's not fattening, with octopus. Now, how to clean an octopus?
No! Just it! No. No,
let's
no,
go
it smells
it.
Like shit. Cut everything. Wait, it smells like... Oh my god. No, give me enough, baby.
Nico, please rub that with salt.
Some salt.
So it becomes more tender. When I'm angry at Nico, this is what happens. Remove all the green stuff.
Yeah, and then?
So women, teach your men how to cook.
We can cook steak. Veggies are for women.
So remove all the greens.
In my country, veggies are managed by women. Men don't manage veggies.
They're just chopping.
And that is one or smaller. Why do you feel I do the shitty job? I think I got it. Boom! Boom! Do you need a spoon? Boom!
Boom!
What do you need a spoon for?
We don't.
Trick. Carrots.
Yeah. Okay, those are super huge chunks.
What?
That's small.
There's no way I can cut this small now. It's too late.
You need it small.
Oh my god. This is gonna be like.
So now our octopus has been there for 30 minutes.
Fire, I gave you more fire.
You took the
S of
that.
Fire. This was not in the plans. My spoon is starting to race. If the spoon gets blue, we're in deep shit.
There's other stuff there. So this is basically the cauliflower rice. So the sauce is very easy. Greek yogurt, cucumbers, garlic, and lemon or lime. Are we ready, chef? To plate.
We are ready to plate, my love. So right now what we did is like we put a little bit more fire, so now we're cooking a bit faster because already the heat penetrated the vegetables. So we can afford to put strong fire to finalize it, to give it the last touch. Opa! Nice, baby.
So we are done with our octopus and cauliflower, my man.
This is
our first video.
The first video of naked chef cooking naked for no reason. Trying to cook naked.
Happy Tuesday!